Zebra is an animal that belongs to the genus of horses and to the subgenus of zebra. There are also hybrid forms of these animals. A hybrid of a zebra and a domestic horse is called a zebra, and a hybrid of a zebra and a donkey is called a zebra. Experts believe that about 4.5 million years ago, a line of development was formed, which is the progenitor of modern animals like horses, donkeys, and zebras. As a rule, zebras are quite graceful and beautiful animals. Zebra is an animal that belongs to the genus of horses and to the subgenus of zebra. There are also hybrid forms of these animals. A hybrid of a zebra and a domestic horse is called a zebra, and a hybrid of a zebra and a donkey is called a zebra. Experts believe that about 4.5 million years ago, a line of development was formed, which is the progenitor of modern animals like horses, donkeys, and zebras. As a rule, zebras are quite graceful and beautiful animals. Zebras are medium-sized mammals with a body length of no more than 2 meters. An adult weighs on average about 320 kilograms. The tail is about 50 centimeters long. As a rule, males are larger than females, so their height at the withers is within 1.5 meters. The zebra has a fairly dense and stocky body, while the limbs are relatively short, but the hooves are powerful and well-developed. Males have special fangs that help them protect their hide from natural enemies. The neck of these horses is quite strong and muscular, while in males it is thicker. Adults do not run as fast as adult horses, but can reach a very decent speed of up to 75 kilometers each. The zebra does not run away from natural enemies in a straight line, but in zigzags, which makes it an almost unattainable object of food for many predators. Despite the fact that the zebra's vision is poorly developed, it has a well-developed sense of smell, so it senses a potential threat at a great distance, while the whole herd already knows about this threat. In the arsenal of a zebra, in order to communicate with their fellows, there is a peculiar set of sounds in the form of a dog barking, a horse neighing, or a donkey's cry. Zebra has a very peculiar body color in the neck and head area. Black stripes are located vertically, and the rest of the body is decorated with the same stripes, which are located at an angle. The limbs have a pattern of the same stripes arranged horizontally. According to experts, the color of the zebra is intended to protect the animal from tsetse flies and from horse flies. There is also another version related to camouflage from various predatory animals. Zebras are characterized by the fact that they are quite curious animals, and their curiosity sometimes turns into a tragedy for them. Animals prefer to form numerous groups. Each male has its own harem, which includes several females with their offspring. The male bravely protects his family from any encroachment. Each herd numbers up to 50 individuals, although this is not the limit, and there are more numerous herds.